Some slave owners were in the business of breeding slaves to be sold. This was particularly true in the state of Virginia, an acknowledged slave breeding state. Breeding, slave breeding. Because if you guys did not know, the first slaves, let me back up and give y'all some history. I'm gonna do the reading, but I'm gonna give y'all the history during the reading.